I appreciate your concern and I love you very much, but I am not in any danger to myself or anybody else.